If you're under the age of 13, shouldn't be watching this video. Shit ain't for kids, bro.
Oh shit. They got another hand ninja.
Fig hunts need feed views. Fig hunts need feed views. Fig hunts need feed views. Right here on YouTube. Fig hunts need feed views. Fig hunts need feed views. Fig hunts need feed views. Right here on YouTube. Step off, people. I'm taking over. Hey, YouTube and fellow collectors. Yes, I'm going back into Walmart to pick those guys up. Well, pick this guy up. And I want to send a shout out to Toy Kingdom and the two Michaels. I can't pronounce y'all guys' last name, but I want to thank y'all for making the small donation to the channel and make me able to go back and pick up this hand ninja. So, when I get back in here, we're going to go directly to it and see if he's still there. So I'll see y'all once I get on the inside. So people, I'm headed over here just to see what they got. I know I came over here yesterday, but I'm just gonna come over here today and see anything that changed. See, then I added or took it away. I'm just showing y'all my damn ass. That's something. So give me a second. All right, let's see if they don't add some more stuff. Bypass all that. Add some more stuff. Nope. Oh shit. They got another hand ninja. They got another hand ninja, y'all. Damn. They got another one. They would, man. I don't know what to do. I just got enough money just to get the one, the donation. So I'm gonna pick this guy up. I'm gonna go see if the other one's over there. Cause I don't think this guy was here yesterday. It was just one. So yeah. Yeah, they ain't got nothing. This stuff over here yesterday, except this hand ninja right here. So let's go see if he's still back there by the microwave.
Okay, people. I'm gonna see. I'm gonna see. That's a Walmart employee. I'm gonna see. I'm gonna see. Yeah, they still back there. They are still back there. Yeah. Yeah, still back there.
So, I'm gonna pick this guy up right here. And I'ma just wait until I get either get paid next week, or if I happen to run across some money, or if I happen to get a donation. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just able to pick this one guy out right here. You know, I'm trying to army build this guy. I'm trying to army build these guys. And I'm also trying to do the stilt man. So I'll see y'all once I get back on the outside. All right, people. They had another hand ninja on the rack. So I picked that guy up. And the one that I hid behind the microwave is still there. So, like I said in the video, my beard is all jacked up. Like I said in the video, if I come up with the money before payday, I pick that guy up. Or if I get a donation in between now and payday. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna have to let that guy chill if I don't get no other funds. But yeah, I got one and they had another one. So awesome. Awesome little find, awesome little hunt. So that being said, this is your boy Mr. Star Trent signing off. And my beard is looking all strictly straggly right now. Cause wearing this damn mask. So it's Mr. Star Trent signing off. Until next time, YouTube fellow collectors, newcomers, and most of all, people that just don't like my content. Deuces.